Lego ring grants immunity to pain from stepping on Lego. Now that, I think we could all use. I mean, your chances are very low of stepping on Lego in your home, but it's never zero, even if you don't own Lego. How's it going, ladies and gentlemen? Welcome back to MK. I'm your host, Robin, and today we're going to be taking a look at r/item shop. Well, this is going to be kind of new for me. I didn't know any sub existed in the first place. So without much further ado, let's get right to it, shall we? I'm excited. Mike Wachowski. The key to the Mike Wazowski house, legendary loot inside. Oh, there he is. Mike Wachowski. That one still makes me mad. That's so good. Sigil of Anti-Uwu grants plus 100% defense against a certain species of animal lovers. Don't do woo. $350 penalty. Well, that's not bad. You know what they say about fines, right? Well, it's really only illegal if you're poor. Crystal Pac-Man pet, plus 15 damage, 80 health. Uncommon. No, I'm good, thank you though. Ghost Apple, plus 100 invisibility and plus 80 intangible ability upon consumption. Alright, let's see here. Ghost apples are an unusual phenomenon, where freezing rain coats rotting apples before they fall. Then, when the apple turns mushy, it eventually slips out, and leaves the icy shell still hanging on the tree. Alright, that's actually pretty cool though. Super Bat! Plus 100 home run chance, 50% chance of grand slam, plus 400 damage. Jeez, that sounds kind of cheap. Bat signed by everyone alive. I remember signing this bat. Oh, that's what it was for. Yeah, it's the bat. What else do you want? True camo wrap. Makes wrapping things completely invisible. Plus 100 stealth. All right. Usually I don't like camo wraps, but this one's pretty good. Not gonna lie. Yo, that is sick though. Tarot cards. Summon. Summon one of these cats to the battlefield and have an ally on your side for a short while. Use them wisely, as they are quite scarce. We have the Fool, the Magician, the High Priestess, the Emperor, the Devil, Judgment, the Hermit, the Star, the World. I still like the Magician the most. Cheetos. Plus 100 health, plus 10 confusion, plus 5 happiness. Cheetos. Huh. Yeah? I definitely understand the confusion part. Not sure what those look like, to be honest. Blue Goku Ice Cream. Gives consumer the power to use Ultra Instinct. Babe, are you okay? You've barely touched your limited edition SS Blue Goku Ice Cream. More eye funny, huh? That's great. Regenerative Candle. Permanent plus 10 to illumination, 5% chance of fire damage to a 5-meter radius. Oh yeah, I've heard of this. It probably doesn't work at all, let's be real. These gimmicky things never do. Mystery Cucumber can be used to add a random effect to food. A random effect? Oh yeah, okay, yeah, random effect. I'll take it, sure. Let's give it a go. Duck Companion, plus 5 happiness, plus 5 chance to find uncommon to rare items. This duck is happy. Someone told him he's cute, and they were right. What's your point? Dashing Wan has 16 horsepower and 100 HP. Oh, that confused me. I thought it meant 16 horsepower and then 100 horsepower. Now I know what it means. Is a steed type pet. Horse gets tailored 3-piece suit. Looks absolutely dashing. I've had a suit tailored before. I can't even imagine how expensive it would be if you're the size of a horse. Or the shape of a horse. IKEA Builder, plus 100 range. The tool that IKEA uses to put their stores together? Good lord, that thing is massive! 7-leaf clover, plus 999 luck. Whoa, you actually found one? Dude, I thought Fry was just making shit up. That's amazing. Not yet. What? What do you mean, not yet? I thought I went colorblind for a second. Haven't unlocked that part of the shop yet. Ah, I see. Yeah, not yet. I will, though. I progress very fast. Grutella. Plus 70 obesity and minus 53 stealth. Okay, here's a real negative one. Ah, yes. Gross. I'll never understand these brand integrations like this. Doesn't make me want to see the movie anymore. It just makes your product look dumber. The Engraver of Forbidden Sculptures. When equipped, has a chance to place enemies hit with it under a curse debuff. Oh, does it now? A pen that is for writing curse words only. Okay, okay. Every now and then I'll see something like this and wish Obvious Plant was real because I would buy this. Pokemon Fish. catches and trains Pokemon for you. Does it? 5,000 people are watching a fish play Pokemon. No, you don't understand. The Charmeleon is level 20. What the? Ring of Curse Absorption. Breaks after set number of curses are negated. Requires attunement. My boyfriend got me a hematite ring, alright, that breaks when it's absorbed too much negative energy from my life. It only took a month, and I need a new one. I need to start selling poor quality products and marketing them like this. That's how you make billions. The only way you'll make more is if you get a religion going. Kermit Scream. Plus one Kermit. Ah, yeah, I actually have one of these. I've been saving it for a good occasion, though, and I think Thanksgiving will probably be the best way to use it. Wireless seatbelts. Plus 100 swag. Minus 1,000 safety. I need to get me some wireless seatbelts, and then go really fast. Squirrel Knight. Stats. Plus 10 damage, minus 5 speed, plus 50 charisma. You swerve to avoid a squirrel. Unknown to you, the squirrel pledges a life debt to you. In your darkest hour, the squirrel arrives. And just in time, too. Lucifer's Dog. Plus 50% speed, plus 40% attack. Has a 5% chance to stun the enemy. Imagine fleeing, and then you hear, "Fetch me his soul, Lucifer." And you look back and see this sh- What is up with that dog? Sworb, forged by an ancient blacksmith from the depths of the earth. Plus 5 attack. I want a Sworb. What stats does Sworb have? Plus 5 attack. Were you not paying attention? Sword from Homeless Man. What? Met a homeless guy today. Gave him a meal and a place to sleep. In return, he gave me a f***ing sword. They say eBay has the best deals for weapons. Bullshit. Homeless black market is the way to go. Dude, I think you live in a video game. Quest completed. Wow, homeless guy just had a sword, huh? Alright. Strength teeth. Plus 2 strength. Bite attacks gain plus 1 damage dice. No longer need a knife equipped when eating tough foods. Strength teeth? Wisdom teeth imply the existence of strength teeth, dexterity teeth, constitution teeth, intelligence teeth, and charisma teeth. But wisdom teeth are the only ones that are ever getting removed. Seems kind of unfair, huh? Tool dog. Plus 5 inventory space, plus 100% charm. Aw, look at the little helper. He's doing such a swell job. Drew Scrivers. Minus 40 usefulness, plus 50 charisma. Oh, thank you. I'm very mad now. Pidge dog. A what? Heals plus 10 health. Upgrades poison skill by 1. Oh, I see. Wow, you joined and immediately unjoined. Funny how that works out. The computer chip arrow. Legendary. Plus 5 damage. Minus 999 durability. On hit, infects target with virus that allows for control of their body for 4 hours. Well, don't miss, I guess. Ego Child Familiar. Retrieves any waffle in a 50-foot radius for you. Finally! The most useful one of the entire group. Come on, badass. Whack. Temporary companion. 1 HP, 4 attack. That's one wet-ass pigeon. Khajiit has wares if you have coin. Well, I don't have coin. Keep your wares to yourself, you little weirdo. Water bath bomb. Turns water into 90s anime water, which can increase the user's magic. Whoa, 90s anime water? I didn't know there was a special type named after that. Okay, that's good to know. Good to know. Wojak meme. Plus 20 charisma. Plus 74% increased win stat. Minus 5 reputation. Nice try defending your point. Too bad I've made this meme where you're the ugly face and I'm the handsome one. You son of a bitch. Wrench caliber. Legendary item. Can fix, repair, fine-tune, and build anything with relative ease. Can it build back my happiness? Legend has it that this wrench can only be pulled out of the concrete block by an auto mechanic who is pure of heart, does not steal gas from the tank, and doesn't overcharge or replace parts that are not broken. Shit's gonna stay there a while. Wait, do people still steal gas? I mean, do people think their mechanic steals gas? Is that how we think this works? Never mind. Doesn't matter. Fart launcher. Plus 30 wind damage with 50 poison damage. Huh. Alright, let's see what this is. Can I fart in it and shoot it at my wife from across the room? Yeah, I can confirm this. I received one of these as a Christmas gift while deployed. Naturally, it only took a few minutes for 2 of my soldiers to attempt firing a fart through it. The key is to have the gunner cock and hold the weapon while the loader does his thing. It took nearly 2 full seconds for the blast across the tent, resulting in the Major suddenly flailing his arms and yelling, "Oh God, I got it in my mouth!" That's right, you have the power. But let's talk about that iFunny watermark, huh? The Trilogy of the Gods. Plus 75 speech to female NPCs. Minus 50 sadness. Plus 35 anatomy skill. How to talk to women. How to cope with rejection. Massive anime tits. Where do you find these? The... huh? When used, you can... plus... attack? Wow, this is stupid to read. How do you... What is this thing? Ah, I built this while tripping. No idea what it does. Not trying it either. Well, I ain't giving you 75 bucks for it if you're too much of a pussy to try it. Gator hat. Minus 100 stealth, plus 10,000 charisma. Man, these stats suck, dude. The gator hat stays on during sex. Please no. Anti-horny tabs. They'll completely cure your horniness once used. Uh-huh, sure. Take it, bro, you need this. 2 to 3 times a day? I'll forget. Get out a horny jail free card. Kept until traded or used. I hope you don't have to use it. I mean, I would hope I don't have to use it either. That kind of sucks. Yep. Get out a horny jail free. This card may be kept until needed or traded. Well, I don't need it at all. You can't imprison me. Key to the spirit world. Ring variant. Oh, I see. No, I understand. Where can I get one? Guys, I found it. I found the shop. Reddit shop. Adult novelties. German fedoras. Magic Pokemon Yu-Gi-Oh! Airsoft guns. Oh, the Reddit shop sounds kinda sh. The Holy Mask. Plus 30 protection, minus 20 breathing, and plus 100 holiness. Hey, wait a minute. There's nothing to protect you on this mask. Those grills just go straight through. They're not gonna catch a thing. Brick Doggo. Plus 15% strength. Can throw bricks at enemies. What? I don't like that. Oh, Jesus. Man arrested for training dog to throw bricks at people ringing his doorbell. That's not a dog. The Sword of Evolution turns all enemies you hit into crabs. With my Sword of Evolution, I can accelerate nature to bring out an opponent's true potential. Evolve beyond your limits, and then face me in combat, battle baboon. At last, a worthy foe. Oh, no, not again. Come on. Oh, no. Either way, we've come to the end of another video, ladies and gents. Before we get going, though, that's right, fan art. I wanted it to look scary, but I made it look gay. Here, enjoy my art! I mean, it still looks scary. The eye now has a mouth? Yes, gay scary. We love it. Always remember, if you even somewhat enjoyed today's video, to consider dropping a like down below. And if you really enjoyed it, well, make sure to get yourself subscribed and click that bell icon, why don't you? And hey, if you want to hear or see more of yours truly, make sure to check out the link in the description below. And until next time, we'll catch you later.